Hello dear friends, today I am telling you about your result. So listen carefully, you have to see complete video. You can see in this article, India Post released Bihar Postal 1063 Gramin Dak Sevak result 2019. A huge number of aspirants have registered and applied for the Bihar Postal GDS vacancies. Bihar GDS registration fee payment application submission have completed from 5th August 2019 to 22nd September 2019. You can see here, I'm telling you how to check Bihar Postal GDS result. Firstly, visit the India Postal official website apost.in. Search for the Bihar Postal Circle Gramin Dak Sevak result link and click on it, and then it opens in the PDF file. Check your GDS result with registration number, name, category wise and other details, and download the Bihar GDS result merit list PDF. So you can check your result. Here you can see Bihar Postal Gramin Dak Sevak result 2019 release, download Bihar GDS result merit list. And besides this, I'm telling you some more important things. You can see here that organization name India Post, Bihar Postal Circle, and important thing is here, Bihar GDS result release date is in the month of January 2020. So wait for a few days more, and thanks for watching this video. Thank you. Thank